It's more than 20 years I am in data protection, but I still am a member of the judiciary with a background on organized crime, anti-mafia legislation, and it was me drafting the so-called Italian Patriot Act. So no need to persuade me that at certain stages interferences are essential and even invasive activities by the state. The efficiency of criminal investigation by police and judicial offices should build on selective sources.